deal with it, deal with it. But yeah, Undyne was in a bad spot last time, and yeah, I guess Kara is gonna, I don't know, we'll see, how it goes. One, two, three, four, five.
The reaction! What was that?
This Gaster, I don't know if he killed actually. If he actually killed
Chara him.
Chara
is. Is a strong one.
Okay.
Wait, is Kara in there? Oh, no, they have locked out Frisk.
That is not okay.
Come on.
That ass burst.
Run!
Like a corpse. I don't know, he looks messed up.
Right? This always makes me so tense.
What did you just do? I hope he's
not messing. Oh my god, you're about to kill this guy!
Terminator!
Oh! Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Look at that, that looks so messed up. Yeah, that's the end. Yeah, it was a super yeah, short video. No, so we're gonna check out the first one.
Okay. It depends on how long.
Let's see, 20 more seconds. Is it gonna be anything else? It's just an outro. I don't know. But let's.
And
the whole.
Number
you have to tell me in the comments down below, because I'm a bit confused about the whole shared soul. Did Gaster put half of his soul in Kara and took half of Kara's soul? Because I know we talked about that in the Underverse series.